Well, I'm not so sure you think so.
Yeah, well, I do. I think you're cute, too.
Do you have a girlfriend out there?
Do I have?
Yes.
Uh-uh.
Well, do you have a special one? I know you have several.
Oh, hell, let me see.
Well, you're getting mad about it. There you go, getting mad.
I'm not.
Well, I'm not being silly, Elvis. I mean, that's just...
I don't have any.
Let's just face it.
I don't have any.
You mean you don't go out with a single girl out there?
No.
Why, Elvis, I'm surprised at you.
I don't.
I thought you liked girls.
I do.
Well, why don't you go out with them?
Okay.
Well, you do anyway.
I just haven't.
There's one thing that I just can't stand. You know what that is?
What?
For you to tell me a story about something. You're always getting to me about telling you stories.
I know, but you tell me more than I do.
That's not true. My goodness. Yeah, but I've caught you and told me it's awful.
Oh, hell.
I have. And the least thing, if I were you, I would admit to dating people, because I know you are. And it would make me feel so much better if you told me about them. And then I wouldn't feel like there was anything there.
You know what? You know why I don't call you more than I do?
Mm-hmm.
For this very reason right here.
Well, I wouldn't do it if you call me more.
For this very reason right here, because I can't talk to you, hon.
I wouldn't do it.
My damn head, man. I mean, I can't count on decent conversation, but you start throwing up all kinds of shit to me.
Listen, Elvis, if you call me...
Look, if I called you every damn night, you start bitching about some girl.
That's a story, because I wouldn't think there was any girl there.
You're just like a nag, that's all. You're just a nagger, that's all.
I'm sorry you feel that way about it, but...
Well, that's the way I feel about it, and you don't have to be that way either.
Well, that's the way I am.
Not to the extent that you are. You don't have to be that bad.
I'm sorry you feel that way about it.
I know you're going to start throwing something up to me. And I ain't got time to hear you. You turn me into a side drunkard. You know that?
You mean by just fussing at you?
Yeah, all the time. You would, because I can't stand it. I can't stand it. You know, I swear I can't stand it.
Would? If you'd call me and do right, I wouldn't.
I'd call you and do right my ass.
No, you don't.
Call you and do right my ass. If I called you every night and you start saying, who you see today?
That's a lie. If
you got a girlfriend, I'm surprised. You know, that bullshit.
That is a lie.
No, it ain't a lie.
This is the first time or the second time I've even brought it up.
No, you bring it up every time I talk to you.
You've talked to me so many times. Oh, my goodness, I couldn't count my fingers and toes.
I've been about another week and a half or...
I know exactly how long it's been, Elvis.
You don't realize how long it'll be before I'll be home?
I know exactly how long.
How much hell for, huh? I'll be home and they'll be with you when it happens.
Well, look, you'll be with me.
Yeah. And what do you start thinking?
You know,
I'll call you. But why can't I talk to you on a decent conversation, huh?
Well, if you would call me, it would have been fine.
Why you be sweet instead of bitching like an old nagging ass wife, huh? I can't stand that. I can't stand it. Neither you drive me crazy.